ikaw jaro.
Hi. Alizenu natumai wazima nyote, tumerudi tena ili niweze kushare na nyinyi muweze kujionea mazingira ya China, restaurants za China, wa China wenyewe walivyo. Leo tupo katika restaurants fulani hapo tumeingia, nipo mimi na jamaa hapo anaitwa Moses, tupo na our beloved teacher Mr. Shula Ushi and Yasir. And this is Chinese restaurant, so we get some Chinese food today here, and now we are all finished to eat Chinese food. Yeah, now I want to go around to look at the environment, to buy something.
He likes music very much.
Kama unavyomuona dakika yetu Mr. Shola ushia anafurahi sana, anaenjoy sana. Pale unavyomuona Mr. Yasir amemaliza kula, anachezea simu yake pale, anachati, ameshiba Chinese food. Mr. Moses naye amekula two plate. Mr. Moses, the first one it was a big plate and the second one, yeah,
he's lying, this guy
is so amazing. Moses, he beat me. Moses today, he beat me. You know, the way Moses eat today, I couldn't expect it. Moses can eat like this today.
This guy is dying.
But he should eat like this today because this food is amazing, amazing. He had never eaten the food like this before. That's why today he eats a lot. Two plates, and no, and there's not a normal plate, it's a big plate. See? Yeah, like this. Yeah, he made a mountain like this, all food, and he finished it all.
Don't listen to this guy. He's crazy, this guy.